to be ignorant, free to be poor, free to live in debt to the company store, free to love Jesus, free urban blight, free police brutality, freedom to fight. Freedom's a chore, free to blow my face up, I can't take any more of the freedom to suffer. I got the freedom to die, free to be hopeless or believe in a lie. So what is this freedom and what is it for? I'm free to be less but not free to be more. Is it freedom of speech? Is it freedom to choose? Or is my freedom just the freedom